look up. Like, I'm wondering if we actually physically have to destroy this thing.
You can also self-destruct the ship.
Yeah, I have it right here.
Do you know how to activate it?
I'm about to push it, but I need you to be ready. I don't know where to go.
Oh, dude. We're good. Okay, it'll take 5 minutes for the ship to fully self-destruct. We got loads of time to make our way to Dakota and Cutty Red.
Why isn't it letting me self-destruct the ship? Engage self-destruct. Yeah, it's not letting me do the self-destruct. Say how to destroy the black kite.
Says
or how to self-destruct.
Sit on the ship and hold backspace. Hopefully it doesn't just off you. If it does, I'll revive you. Unless it permanently kills you.
Sit and push backspace?
Yeah, sit down.
Oh, it just killed me.
No!
It's a lie.
No, you have to sit in the ship. You weren't seated? Oh, fuck.
What did it do?
You weren't seated, so you pretty much just offed yourself.
Oh. But if I was in the seat. Oh, can you not revive me?
Hold on.
I think I'm gone.
Does it say you can spawn or?
No, I'm back at the hospital.
Do you have a tractor beam on you?
I do, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna come to you. Yell at him.
No, not you. I tripped on my way inside the ground ship. Alright, I'm gonna self-destruct the ship now. Unless you wanna, I'm gonna wait for you until I do. Keep observing the ship. Third person. It's humongous. Oh, imagine if there's a military variant to this. Just a shit ton of
missiles. Just fuck yeah, dude. Are you in your ship now?
No, I'm in the pilot seat of the reclaimer. I'm gonna attempt it.
No, what the fuck?
What's going on?
Oh my god, that was close. A fucking app opened up on my fucking computer.
Oh my god.
Like literally, dude, as I was flying right over you. Yeah.
Wish me luck. First, I'm gonna try it manually.
Shields under fire.
Hold on. One sec. I can't hear if they're gonna. Okay, it's not working. Oh boy.
What did it say?
Self-destruct initiated. I have one of the ship.
So I Yo.
Yeah, I have alt
go.
And delete.
Go.
I got 1 minute.
1 minute.
Open a fucking door!
You need to hurry, dude.
I know.
You have literally a minute. I feel like I know what I have to do. Did you set a timer? Do you have a timer?
Yeah, it's 30 seconds left.
30 seconds?
Yep.
Oh, dude.
Shit, come on, bring me out, come on, hurry the fuck up.
Hurry up, bro.
This elevator is so fucking slow.
Get in your ship and fly.
20 seconds.
Yo, hurry up. Oh my god.
Ah! No, no, no. I'm gonna stay calm. Four seconds. 3 seconds.
No! I destroyed me too.
I was in my ship.
Oh my god, dude. I was like ready to take a photo. I'm like, oh, he's not gonna make it. And then my ship gets fucking ignited. I was like, I can just picture too, like, my candid little moment there where I'm just like, ha ha ha. And then just like, you know, like in the movies, so like the explosion happens and then you just see my face like starting to melt away. Like,